Khors Air, Ukrainian, Aviacompania or is an airline based in Kiev, Ukraine, operating mainly charter flights within Ukraine, to Europe and the Middle East out of the KYIV International Airport. History. The airline was founded and started operations in 1990 using Ilyushin Il-76, Yakovlev Yak-40, Antonovan 24 and Antonovan 26 aircraft, since then mainly serving the CIS. In 1992 an Antonovan 12 was purchased. In 2000 Khors Air replaced its aging fleet of Soviet aircraft with American-built McDonnell Douglas DC-951 aircraft and, from 2004, McDonnell Douglas MD-82, in 2005 a Kiev to Dubai, Mail and Jakarta service was started using a Boeing 757-200ER aircraft but soon had to be hauled. In 2017, the United States of America has proposed sanctions against Khors Air due to them leasing out aircraft to airlines in Iran. Destinations. Most flights operated by the airline are non-scheduled charter flights. As of March 2013, Khors Air offered weekly scheduled domestic flights between Kiev-Juliani and Ivano-Frankivsk as well as charter flights between Athens and Kiev-Juliani. Fleet. As of June 2018, the Khors Air fleet consists of the following aircraft.